The painting that we are going to make, that is this painting. Okay, this painting we will make first, because in this painting there are some combinations. What is that? You have to make sky, you have to make clouds, you have to make mountains, you have to make this tree, multicolor tree, and some grass area, right? These are the important things that you should learn, and how to combine one thing, multi things in one part. Okay. Okay. The thing is, when you do painting, you have to compose that. What is composition? What is compose? Means, if you are having some few material and you have to manage that thing on the canvas, on the some place, that it should look balanced, right? It's having some balance so that it doesn't look bad. Okay, that is called a type of compose, and we used to do that thing in the painting as well. So whenever you do painting, if whether you are copying it or you are doing that, you are not copying it or you are making by your own, but the one thing that is, you have to remember how to compose it. You should know how to compose it. Okay, for example, in this painting that you are able to see on the screen, in this painting there is a tree, right? But if there is a no tree on the right side, only there will be a landscape like a mountains and a grass area, how this painting will look like, means how this painting will look like. So for making a balance in the painting, we have made a tree on the right side. And if there will be no, that there will be not this part, means this portion. If there will be no portion, this portion, and you can imagine how this painting will look like. So for this portion, why they have made this? For the balancing. And if there will be no mountains, you can see it's going to be look like an empty painting. So this is called a composition that you should know while doing painting. Okay, the second thing, whenever we see the painting, there are some parts are small, some are large, right? And in this painting, this tree is large, right? You are able to see this tree, a large. But whenever you see trees and mountains, according to that, mountains look like too large according to the tree. Means there are, it's too large according to tree whenever you see book. But in this painting, the mountains are looking small. Why? Because they have used perspective. What is perspective? For example, this part is smaller and this part is larger according to the mountains. This part is smaller according to the tree. Why? Because they have shown this mountains very far from this ground area. Okay, remember one thing, just imagine one thing, and you have seen so many pictures on the internet or whatever. What is that? They have this train lines, means where the trains run, right? Why it's smaller and why it's larger? Why? Because of perspective. Okay, you have to write the spelling full. Because of the perspective, it's look smaller and it's look larger. Same as it is, this portion, the mountains are looking far and this portion is looking close to us, right? Firstly, you learn that is composition. Second, you learn that is perspective. You can write it on the copy if you want. And third is a method that you need, that you know how to do the painting, right? You have done the simple things, that you have done blending, you have made three single portion you have done. But Now, the thing is, tell me one thing, what you are able to see at last. Okay. Charu, tell me what you are able to see at last.
Last, ma'am.
Means at clouds. Very backside.
Clouds, thode bahut.
Okay. And what you are able to see at front?
Front mein to ma'am tree pehle dikh raha hai.
That's good. Now, and what is in the middle?
Mountain.
Yeah, very good. Whenever you will do painting, the thing that you are able to see at the back, you will make that. Then you will make this mountains because you are looking at second time. Then you will make this green area, this one. Then you are able to see this tree. At last, you are able to see the trees and this small, small flowers or the leaves, you can say, and this part. Got my point? First,
yes,
you are able to see this sky. Then you are able to see this clouds. Then you are able to see these mountains. Then you are able to see this grass area. Then you are able to see this tree. So step by step, we have to do the painting. For example, the painting that I am doing it today, okay, that was my in the class, it's a paid class that you all know, this painting. It's incomplete, but what I did here, firstly, I'm able to see the background, right? The water part, I did firstly that, okay? Then I was able to see this ground. Why? Because girl is standing over it and the part is at the back. Then I'm doing this girl. Got my point? Like this, you have to do all these steps, step by step. That will help you in painting as well. For example, your color come to this place, as you are able to see here, this white or blue color came to this on dress part, right? And if I did that dress part, because the dress is very difficult, the strokes, that lining that we need to give, it's difficult. When I will teach the method, that will become easy. But for right now, it's difficult. When you will do this part, you have done so much hard work on this making dress. And when you are doing this water part, the color will, if the color become here, your dress going to be get damaged. Means the part that color, the color will come there, that will not look nice, or you have to do that part again. So here I'm totally free-minded that I have done with background. Now, if the colors come on the dress part, I know that I'm going to do this portion. Okay? So like this, you have to do all these things. Same as it is, that today's painting that we are going to do, today painting that we are going to do, that is this. Firstly, we will do the background, means this area. Not even the clouds, this area. The blending part, or you can say, okay, then these clouds, then mountains, then the greenery area. But before that as well, I will do small drawing, okay? That will help you in the painting. Okay, let's do the drawing part. If you feel difficulty, then let me know, okay? And one more thing, while doing a drawing on the canvas, you need to use colored pencil, not any black pencil. Why? When you will do drawing with colored pencil, it can be erased, but the drawing with normal pencil, it will not get erased. It will make your canvas dark if you will erase that. If you want, you can do experiment. Your canvas will look very black when you will erase. And when you will do coloring with or drawing with colored pencil, it will not look like that, or it will not become black. So next time, if you are not having, next time take your other pencil or a colored pencil. You can take any orange, pink, yellow, blue, any shade. Okay, there is that, doesn't matter. Now, the clouds area and the mountains area. Firstly, the drawing, that painting that we are going to do, in that place, that what you are able to see at first, that is a cloud background. But you have to do the drawing from the greenery area. Why? Because that is your platform, means the base, means the support of the mountains as well. So firstly, you have to draw this line.
मैम मेरा एक गलती हो जाती है जब भी मैं ड्राइंग करती हूँ.
हाँ जी.
तो जैसे मैं आप अभी बात कर रहे थे तो मैं अपना मैंने सोचा मैं भी थोड़ा ड्राइंग कर लेती. जब मैं ड्राइंग करती हूँ तो अब मेरा पहाड़ जो है वो बड़ा बन गया है. और मेरे जो नीचे की जमीन है वो आधे पहाड़ पे आ गई है. तो वो जो एक प्रपोर्शन होता है ना उसके कोई अगर टिप्स है तो बताइए.
हाँ मैं वही बता रही हूँ. I have explained right now. What is the thing that I am doing this base first, right? I know. Okay, tell you one thing. Okay, 1 minute. Are you able to see this drawing properly?
Yes.
Okay. For example, this is your canvas and you all know that the middle part is here, right? Middle part is here and this portion and this portion, half, you can imagine, okay?
Yeah. Okay,
this portion, till this you have to do drawing, means half, but the third portion, 1, 2, and 3. Two part you have to do the drawing of the half portion. Got my point? What I mean to say?
नहीं मुझे नहीं आया समझ.
Okay, I will explain in Hindi. जैसे I will do it again. That
this आप is ये your... आप ये तो नहीं कह रहे हो कि आपने half portion जो आपका छोटा portion है उसको भी तीन part में divide कर लिया.
Idea लेना हमने. That's why I'm saying. That listen me. जैसे ये full portion है, right? इस you have to take a half of it first. That you have to imagine that it's a half. You have to just imagine, just an idea. If when you do a drawing freehand, if you are not perfect, then you have to take idea for that. Got my point? And now the half of this is just like here, okay? But now you want it, you can do it like this as well, that you know this portion is less and this portion is large. According to that, you can draw this line, right? But when you are not able to do it properly, then you can do one more thing. You can make it three portion. 1, 2. Means you can divide that half into as well into three portion. Then you can imagine, yes, these two portion is at this part and one is left. Like this you can imagine. Same as it is on this portion. Till two portion you have to make a tree and one portion you have to leave that for the sky. Got my point or not?
Yes. I got your point. You are trying to tell us that just divide the painting in your mind either in half or in 1/3 and take an idea of that and draw the picture roughly.
Yeah.
Okay.
One more thing that you did mistake, that you were saying that your mountains get smaller or large, whatever the thing is. That's why I was saying just first to try. Firstly, you have to make this base, this part. Right?
Yeah.
Then according to that, you can see this, for example, this mountains.
Mm-hmm.
This part is larger and this part is smaller. According to that, if you will see 70-30 portion. 70% it's mountain and 30% it's sky part. Like
yeah,
with your method, पेंटिंग इज नॉट अ पेंटिंग ओनली, यू हैव टू यूज इट मैथमेटिकली एज वेल एज वी डिड इन द कलरिंग पार्ट. गॉट माय पॉइंट?
यस आई अंडरस्टूड.
Yeah. Any other of you means anyone of you having doubt? Charu and Devika ma'am?
No ma'am.
Okay. Devika ma'am.
Ma'am, आज आपके four student कहाँ गए?
एक तो इन एक का तो exam है और दूसरे अच्छा. दूसरे वाले सर भी पता नहीं कहाँ गए. सर जी डर के लगते हैं. इतने दिन काम नहीं करा तो आज काम करना पड़ेगा. लेट्स सी कदों आंदे मैसेज भी किया ग्रुप चैट.